So I'm Michael Bon, so French, 34 years old, and I'm the average biophysicist. I'm a specialist of ribonucleic acid secondary structure. So my project is a whole novel consistent logic to bring to make open publishing a reality. That is to say, to open all process associated with publication of scientific results. I deeply love science, and I've made a personal, but in fact quite universal, experience with the current publishing system, which has just so many flaws. Flaws at the level of the scientific debate, of the peer review, flaws at the level of the evaluation, flaws at the level of the classification of science, which is a real mess to follow. And so, during all my short career, I got a certain number of intuitions that in the end made some global consistent sense. And I thought it was a moral duty to make all these ideas a reality. The main thing is to find the incentive that make open processes rewarding and the normal thing. Today we are in special conditions that make us scientists compete at each other according to unscientific rules and interests. The main point of my system is to create a new kind of relationships where the one who collaborates, the one who shares, the one who talks with his peers is the one who wins. Isn't it obvious? Knowledge is power, and everybody should have it. What I feel we need to do is to take time and to listen to all the ideas from everybody and take some time to do the right thing. The current logic will always take every 3 minutes we have to keep us doing always the same useless and bad things. And we need, at some point, to take some time to listen to new things and take responsibility.